kind of thing.
Yeah.
I just hate that. So I don't buy this pass. Because I don't care about green trails. Like, I don't know skiing anyway.
Yeah.
I tend not to do the green trails and just go around the house.
Yeah. If you have the ski pass, we're down here.
Was it really hard to get through? Was there a lot of...
Well, I haven't been up this year, but I heard that there's a bunch of trees down.
Yeah, they were hiring people to come up and clean it out for like $20 an hour.
Holy cow.
I was going to do it once if they're still doing it after the ski pass.
Yeah. That's, yeah. I mean, the trail... At least on the southern half of the trail, it's just like flat, too. It's like, you're not going, well, there's like a little section, there's a little loop that's up and down, but like, a good portion of the trail is just flat ground. It wouldn't be that hard to haul stuff out. But if it's all trees down in there, then can't run anything through, so. Yeah.
I don't know what the situation is. If it's just a lot of little stuff, it's just like hanging in, or?
Interesting.